Yes, I am humbled by your gracious acceptance. Mara Sav, my sister, your queen, may be gone. But she is with us now, and always. As for you, my friends, my barons, you embraced me when I was cast out. And for that, I gift to you the bounty of the Tangled Shore. Go, unleash upon the fallen chaos.
By your grace, Father.
You would be proud. The Reefborn's love for their queen remains undiminished.
Love is fleeting, but devotion. Now that is forever. Not one of them has ever shown more strength of devotion than you, my dear brother. The Awoken cannot be trusted. You and I know that better than anyone. Together, we can bestow upon our people the fortune they so richly deserve. Extinction.
Tangled Shore. A lawless frontier of outlaws, scavengers, pirates. Murderers like Aldrin and his fallen would fit right in. We need to search the shore. From the fallen camps in Quitter's Well to that ancient Awoken watchtower on the horizon. Leave no stone unturned. Aldrin can't hide from us.
Ikora told us Cade's killers are skulking about the Tangled Shore. It's not much of a lead, but it's all we've got. Let's get to searching. Aldrin and his gang of fallen can't hide from us. Aldrin didn't come to the shore in this. From the metal's oxidation, it's been here for decades. Let's keep looking. These vandals' cloaks don't bear any Fallen House symbol I recognize. Not even the symbol of the Houseless. Gotta be a way forward if we keep looking. Marked a suspicious energy signature on your display. Might be worth checking out. Huh. Well, that's gotta be something. This is some kind of smuggler's tunnel. Creatures we fought in the Prison of Elders. They're spreading. There, on the ridge. They're sucking the ether out of this servitor, corrupting it. someone's hacking our comms.
You're late. Here I was thinking I'd be hunting Aldrin alone.
Petravenge!
We need to talk. Face to face. I'm on my way to see an old acquaintance. Word is, he wants Aldrin and his barons dead as much as we do. Problem is, the feeling is mutual. So my acquaintance is laying low in a hidden bunker. If we want him to open the door, we can't leave any witnesses. Clear the area. I'm sending you some backup. Please, don't shoot the backup.
Our backup are fallen.
Oh, did I forget to mention that?
They're fallen.
The Scorn aren't fallen. Not anymore. To resurrect dead fallen as frenzied, bloodthirsty puppets. And he believes Aldrin gave him that power. Thank you.
So Uldren and the Barons murder Cade, and then come here. What's so special about the Tangled Shore?
That's not my secret to tell, Guardian. It's the reefs. I'll say this. Uldren sent the Barons here for a reason. I just need to confirm my suspicions.
Shine your shoes, Guardian. You're about to meet the Spider.
Ah. Well, if it isn't Petra Venge, the worst jailer in the solar system. What brings you to my home away from home? Away from home. On the run, are we?
I heard you lost the shore.
You lost my shore.
Thought you might want some help getting it back.
A guardian? And where, oh where, pray tell, is its ghost?
Never mind the ghost. There were two guardians at the Prison of Elders when it fell. Cade Six, and this one. The three of us want the same thing, Spider. Uldren and his barons. Dead.
Oh, what is this, y'all? Oh, 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 I see. Despite our clear, mutually aligned interests, I'm sorry. But I can't help but feel like it is I who will come up short. It's true. I know where Uldren and his barren scheme. You go scratch your itch. Then we can just say, you owe me. Do we have a deal?